Give the king your justice, O God.
And your righteousness to the royal son.
May he judge your people with righteousness.
And your poor with justice.
Let the mountains bear prosperity for the people, and the hills in righteousness.
May he defend the cause of the poor of the people. Give deliverance to the needy, and crush the oppressor.
May he live while the sun endures, as long as the moon throughout all generations.
May he be like rain that falls on the mown grass, like showers that water the earth.
In his days may righteousness flourish and peace abound till the moon be no more.
May he have dominion from sea to sea and from the river to the ends of the earth.
May his foes bow down before him and his enemies lick the dust. May the king of Tarsh and the Reef Isle rear him tribute. May the king of Sheba and Saba bring gifts.
May all kings fall down before him. All nations serve him.
For he delivers the needy when they call, the poor and those who have no helper.
He has pity on the weak and the needy.
And saves the lives of the needy.
From oppression and violence. He redeems their life, and precious is their blood in his sight.
Long may he live, may the gold of Sheba be given to him, may prayer be made for him continually, and blessings invoked for him all the day.
May there be abundance of grain in the land, may it wave on the tops of the mountains, may its fruit be like Lebanon.
And may they blossom forth in the cities like the grass of the field.
May his name endure forever. His name continue as long as the sun. May people bless themselves by him. All nations call him blessed.
The word of God for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.
Please stand as you're able as we continue our worship by affirming our faith together with the words of the Apostles. I believe in God, the Father Almighty,
maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit,
born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. The third day he rose from the dead.
He ascended into heaven, and sitteth at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.